Now it's time for Moments That Motivate with humorist Tim Lovelace.
Years ago, a close friend and I flew up north to a city covered in snow. Arriving at the airport, there were three people to pick us up, and one was wearing that little black cap, you know, the limo driver. With the wind howling, we all climbed to the warm limousine and took off on the most memorable limo ride of my life. About 30 minutes away from the airport, we felt the car engine sputter. Everyone giggled nervously like you do at the beginning of a roller coaster ride. Then all of a sudden, the limo died. We coasted and the driver was barely able to get the car off the road. And this happened BCP, which means before cell phones. The driver opened his door and said, "I'll be back with some help." With the limo not running, it cooled down fast. As we began to shiver, I was thinking my last meal may be the smoked almonds that had been offered as a snack. There was now ice on the windows, and time was as frozen as we were. All of a sudden, we saw the reflection of a yellow flashing light. The driver opened a door and said, "I got a tow truck, but there's only room for me to ride with him. Hang tight." The next thing we knew, the front of the limo was being raised in the air, and I felt like an Apollo astronaut. We laughed at the absurdity. When we pulled into the limo lot, I got my first look at the tow truck. It was beat up on the outside, but the engine was full of power due to regular maintenance. As believers, we also need regular maintenance and tune-up. With prayer and Bible study, the Holy Spirit can empower us to do God's will.
To learn more about humorist, speaker, and storyteller Tim Lovelace, or to find out when Tim will be in your area, go to timlovelace.com and be sure to follow Tim on social media.